Welcome to CommonLit. We're glad you're here. In this video, we'll walk you through how to create your free CommonLit Educator account. To get started, go to commonlit.org and click on Create Free Account. Next, select I am an Educator. Tell us where you work. To help us find your school, click on the I work in dropdown and select your institution type. Type in your zip code and select your school. Teachers who work in multiple schools should select one of their schools to create their account and can add additional schools after signing up. If you work as an administrator in your district, select district level. Then, select your state and district. If you don't see your school listed, please change your school type to Other USA and fill in the name of where you work. Once you have filled out the required fields about your school type, go ahead and click Next. So we can get to know you better, please enter your first and last name, your school-issued email, and a secure password. Secure passwords are at least 10 to 12 characters, avoid common phrases, and are not used for any other account. If you see this message, no worries. This just means you are the first person at your school or district to sign up for CommonLit. Please reach out to our support team at help@commonlit.org so we can approve your email. Once your email is approved by us and all information has been filled out correctly, please click Next. Finish filling out the form with some information about yourself and decide whether you'd like to receive our weekly newsletter. This carousel will give you a quick introduction on how to browse our library, assign texts, navigate our text features, grade assignments, and view student data. Lastly, let us know how you plan to use CommonLit. That's it, you're in. Once you create your account, it's a good idea to check your email for a confirmation email from us. If you don't receive an email in a few minutes, you can always request a new link from your My Account page. If you'd like, head over to our video on setting up your first class. Thanks for watching and happy teaching.